home in Madrid, in Spain. You're listening to Talk of the Nation from NPR News. And joining us now is Malia Lodi, Pakistan's former ambassador to the United States, also former High Commissioner of Pakistan to the United Kingdom. She's on the line with from her home in Islamabad, and it's good of you to be with us.
Thank you for having me.
And the comments by Admiral Mullen come at a fragile time for U.S.-Pakistan relations, and the feelings of Pakistan about, I wonder, were you as ambassador told similar things in private?
No, I do not recall something of this kind, which, you know, we were, I think, also acknowledged that since these comments were made last week, the United States has lowered the rhetoric. It has not endorsed these remarks and subsequent statements by U.S. officials. And I think in a welcome development, Washington has tried